Alright, guys. Hey. Family. Specifically, my family's supposed to be watching this, because this is kind of cool, and... Yeah, that's it. We'll come over here. So, this is my game. I'm a dude. In New York. It's me. I try to get as much gray hair as I can, but, you know, whatever. And, I just so happen to be trying to save New York, and I just so happen to be by Stuytown. Also, where Joey lived, Peter Cooper. So I was going to show you guys video games nowadays and how they have kind of moved on to beyond probably Super Mario's you're used to. So these are all other players, everyone with like a number next to their name and a name, like a weird name, like Swing Line here, Mammoth Babble. Those are all other people. They're actually AFK right now, which means away from keyboard, so they're probably just hanging out. But so I died here earlier because I was trying to make a video then, but I'm gonna redo it, so I'm gonna map it out. So this is Manhattan. Obviously Jersey's over here on the left, to the right, Long Island, Staten Island, Brooklyn, I don't know, it's one of those guys, right? The Dark Zone, don't worry about that, that's an area I can't, well, I can go in, but it's just kind of like PvP stuff, it's kind of crazy. But this is the map of Manhattan, as far as I can zoom out right now without the expansions. So anyway, I'm in Peter Cooper right now, which is getting there in terms of higher level. So I'm going to show you guys how Peter Cooper looks, because I'm sure you all know, you've probably driven off the parkway, FDR, and you've probably seen. Let's see that for now. Oh man, it's snowing. Well, anyway, you remember the area, so the snow might actually help it, so it's like more of a surprise. So I'll just run this way real quick. Stuytown right now is on my left. This is one of those pathways. This is actually most likely a deli in front of me. In real life? Oh, sorry, I gotta kill some guys. Nice and easy! This is the deli because I've got sandwiches somewhere on the street before. Okay, so let's go back down this street. Alright, so to the right of us is Peter Cooper, to the left is Stuytown. You have those little stores in between, obviously. You guys remember that?
Time to break some heads open.
Hey, how's it going back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. You ain't afraid, right?
I don't want to do that quest. Alright, anyway, I guess I'm gonna just keep going. I don't care about that. Just let it happen. I'm trying to get down to the end of the street. That way, yeah.
Let's see how fast you can
really
run.
This is what happens in Zombie. Can't get anywhere you want to go without people from Rikers Island coming out and trying to kill you. It's a mess. Ugh. Alright, so anyway. So this corner right here. I think I'm there now. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, I am. So, actually. Here. Alright, so we're on 23rd right now. Not really correct in terms of streets, I guess. Side streets. Because Peter Cooper obviously is below 23rd in RL, real life. The hospital is above it, so like that, where it says side mission there is probably the hospital. And then below it is Peter Cooper, and then 23rd Street on this map goes to Stuytown. Yeah. Let's zoom out a little bit more. And then you have the power station over here.
I've got no idea what they're doing
here. Yes, power station. So, yeah, obviously they messed up on street numbers. It's probably, to be honest, it's like why GPSs are not 100% accurate. Anyway, this is the restaurant on the corner of First Avenue. I think it's like 20th or 21st.
You're making the wrong choice.
Man, hold on, guys. What's happening right now? Oh, because I'm recording it. Something's lagged out a little bit. Oh, my bad, bro. Alright, so I'm gonna head up First Avenue. So, we've had, or at least I know me and Dad have had food here. Now, TJ Armstrong's is like down this. Really, dude? Yeah, he's okay. TJ Armstrong. Somewhere along here. This park doesn't really exist. So alright. So anyway. So this is Peter Cooper. Alright, these are those like stores they added when the whole reno. Renovation. That was either Pigeon or Eagle, I can't even, or a hawk, I can't even tell. It was like one of the entrances to Peter Cooper. You can't really, they didn't really go into detail, like, so Peter Cooper has those little side street things.
Hey. Hello there!
Oh, man.
When's the next supply run hitting the local JTF base?
Warning, hostile presence detected.
So, oh good, the snow stopped. Awesome. So here's the hospital.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Oh. Really? So, you guys know this, right? They built those big apartments up here. I guess they started that game, the game way before those apartments were built. Possibly back, in terms of development. I would imagine maybe when they started Google Mapping, because they probably took a lot of this from Google Maps to generalize. It just makes things easier when you're a programmer. So anyway, so that building's like really tall right now. Dad works. Oh, I can show you guys where Dad works too. But anyway, this is Peter Cooper. There's a hospital on the left. Maybe I'll edit this video so you guys don't like skip through it or make set points. Oh, man. Alright, so I'm gonna edit this video so that life is easier for me to do. Alright.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Oh yeah, maybe. Maybe I'll just find the supplies because they're so hard to find. Because it's not right over here.
Seriously?
Nice shot.
Yeah, thanks. I still gotta find these supplies. I'm gonna skip the mission. I was trying to make a video. Alright, anyway. So, Joey, we're back to that. Run the street. Obviously, over here, a little made up. To the right is actually a little made up too, but this is that gate if you're coming down 23rd.
Pay your dues, just like the rest. We run this town. We're the law, judge, jury, and executioner.
We all got to live,
you gotta pay. Failure to do
so. We walk down this way. This should be familiar. There's a guard booth over here now.
Come on, no letting them take the shot.
Down this way. Here's the first building you pass. Obviously, these cars aren't there. Obviously, that patio to the right. Ah, actually, at this point, it might be. I don't know. Jump these guys over. Maybe more of a straight shot down to Joey's apartment. But Joey's apartment would be one of these guys. Yeah, that little straight little. Yeah, no, not sure. No. Anyway. And over here is Joey's apartment. So from his view, you can see that place, and you can see that place. I only know that because I knew a girl who lived in there. But you have the FDR here. What's up, FDR?
He's dead.
Here's the gas station that they built after Joey moved in. And here's the parking garage, which, if you guys remember, there was a... not only a boat dock... Maybe I could jump... No, it's barbed wire. I'm jumping. Over here. There was, that helicopter boat was over here, and then... Me, Julie, and Lori, and one or two of Julie's friends went over here, and we took a cruise out. But right here was, yeah, the helicopter boat. Joey parked, like, up top, over there. And now I'll bring you guys... That's a bomb, by the way. And now I'll bring you to, that's work. Oh. So this is the FDR to the right of me right now. So if I turn around, this is that intersection, which is pretty annoying. I'll show you. So there's the hospital on the right. You know, you come off the FDR, and then you have... Technically, you're not supposed to go left there, like over here. You're not supposed to go... That was a one-way coming down from the FDR, which then you took, and you went to Dad's parking garage. Or we went down and tried to find parking anywhere over there. But yeah, Dad's apartments. And that bad boy, FDR. And now, oh man. Oh no, they're normal. Thank goodness. Oh, he's... He just dropped his rats. I'm sorry, bro. Oh. What do you need?
Where are you going?
No. What? Why are you running? Yeah, it's because you have tight pants on this move. I'm not gonna give you food. Oh, yeah, the pool is in there, by the way. I should have shown you this better. Run in, down the street. Run in. Oh, no. I'm not talking to one more. Just keep running.
Remember, you got a resting time.
I was there when we lost Grand Central.
To be honest, I think that might actually be Joey's workplace, but. Anyway, so there's a. Where this fence is a. Not a CVS, it's like a ATM, I think. Don't shoot. Oh, they just killed that guy instead of me. Awesome. Anyway, so over here was haircutting place. Bars on the left. But that's, you know, obviously they just kind of generalized thing. I thought was awesome was...
Recognizing this signal.
That the first wave agents just...
We're at the right...
supermarket exists. This weird corner thing is going. Oh, man.
Get off our turf! Got a bomb over here!
Not expecting that. Okay, so let's go back to Chicken's work. Jump that barricade. Chicken's car. Oh, wait, you're kidding me. You have to.
Oh man, I can't wait. Nothing could make me go back.
That's like a side street.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
No.
Come on! Take him out!
Keep running. Alright, let's get back to the game. So I don't know the area around Joey too well. Like, they said there's a theater here. Also, don't look at the sign. It says 3rd Avenue. Maybe it is 3rd Avenue? It's always off. Alright, we're back to 23rd. We should be back to 23rd, right? Yeah. No, it's saying 3rd Avenue again. Those are bad guys. That's 24th, 23rd Street. Oh, wait. Okay, so it was just... Okay. Interesting. Alright, so I'm gonna go back down to 23rd Street. Alright, so apparently 23rd separates... This is Stuytown, and that's Peter Cooper. They probably didn't...
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's the first wave...
Anyway, this is... Madison Square Park, where Shake Shack is, so I'll take you there first. I'm not actually gonna go down that way. Left.
You got something I want.
You don't scare me! Go to hell!
You first. Hey guys,
anybody come to this corner?
Here we go!
That ain't much of a contest now!
By the way, in case you're wondering what I was doing, that's an automated gun that I put on the ground. Yep. Holy violent. It doesn't kill it. Come on, 23rd. Thank you. Hey. Me? Just a guy. Alright, so we're now back on 23rd Street. The real 23rd Street, not the 23rd Street that was modified. Okay, so apartment building should be there. It's not. But now we come down this way. 23rd Street. Wide enough to be four lanes, definitely. This time
hey,
I will kill these
look
guys.
At this fucker.
Sorry about the language, by the way. Also, remind me this thing's here later.
These fools got TVs in their bathroom? Both of them. Automatic goddamn toilet, buttons and shit. They got a machine to wipe their ass. It ain't right, man.
Shut that up.
Gotta put that.
I shut that up. So, this building right here, 23rd Street. That's not usually there. 23rd Street. Usually Peter Cooper's there. Another building, gym on it. New tall building over there. Couple bars along this way. Keep running. Ellie, how are you? Ah, Joey's place. Was it one of those guys? Maybe it was one of those guys. I don't know. We've been up in there. It's a clock tower. Now, here we go. Madison Square Park. Yeah, son. Shoot, check! Let's do it. Shake Shack is also called Kerman Coffee. Not as cool, but the best thing is that they dug up behind it, and now it's a biohazard because they buried dead bodies here back in the day. Here's the Flatiron Building left. You see it right there. That intersection actually looks pretty good too. Should be able to go on the subway in this corner too. Let's check it out. Let's make sure. So, Flatiron Building, Shake Shack. Shake Shack, which means subway should be right here to the left. Ah, it is not. Oh, it is. Look at that guy. Look at this. Oh, wait. Avoid contaminated areas. Do not enter a location where a suspected case of the disease has been reported. That's everywhere right now. So anyway, this is the station. I'm gonna leave, but look at that guy. So anyway, that's my game. I hope you're like watching. I don't know if I'm gonna bother to edit it. I might. You guys actually might watch it if I edit it. I know there's Fox News office over there in real life. See? Flatiron Building? Well, it's got like a reindeer ahead of it. Square Park, Stuyvesant Park, Gramercy Park, Madison Square Park. Some cool stuff, guys. Anyway, just want to show you what is. There's a lot more to it too. This isn't even VR. VR is gonna blow your mind. Guys. to shut this off. F10? Yeah, 11. No. Hold on, guys. Alt F9. Alt